Y'all gotta get y'all shit together, man. Y'all better get y'all shit together. I hope the media and the fans catch on to this shit, man. Because Bill and them, first they saying I'm ducking Devin Haney. See, this is what happened when niggas eavesdrop. You know what I'm saying? Bill and Devin and them was eavesdropping, man. You know what I'm saying? Ear hustling and shit. You know what I'm saying? What I say to one girl don't mean I'ma say it to her next. You know what I'm saying? Don't be listening to what you listening to hard, Bill. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, I told, you know what I'm saying, with Terrence, it was personal. You know what I'm saying? I told Terrence it was personal. So yeah, I fight him for that. When it comes to your son, I told you, man, shit, give me two. I beat his little ass, so now y'all said I try to overprice myself and I'm ducking and this, that, and the third. So, because of that, I say, fuck it. Now, since I'm ducking, I'm going to beat your little ass. Send me the contract. I'll fight you for the 1.5. Now that I say I'm going to fight you for the 1.5, listen to this shit, fans. Now, I already, first of all, I took the number that you wanted. I went down lower to the number that I wanted. And now I'm taking the number that you wanted. And I say, you know what? I'm going to fight you for it. Now y'all trying to put stipulations in the contract. Get the fuck out of here. Stop this bullshit y'all trying to play, man. I ain't no motherfucking stipulations. We real men. I'm going to do what the fuck I want when I want. That's why we free agents. Y'all can get one fight. Like I said, and y'all need to hurry up because I got something shaking because I'm trying to get two fights in this year. You know, to the real fans that want to see me put some smoke, put some work in, it's going down. I already got something lined up. Bill, y'all playing games. The only stipulation that could possibly be in a contract is a rematch clause. Other than that shit dead. Like I said, y'all got till Friday because we already working on a date with another credible opponent. And it will be at 135. So, if something don't happen, y'all know why it ain't happen, man. These dudes playing games. I meet you at the offer. Now you trying to add something else to it? Like, come on, man. Ain't nobody got time to play these games. Spend that shit to the fans, man. Spend that shit to the fans. Y'all know what it is, man. I'm always going to answer the call. This shit crazy. I'm a real champion. Stop this shit, man. Don't try to trick and food poison the people, man. Yeah, I hope y'all put that out there because the fight don't happen. Devin Haney ducking. That's some ducking shit right there. Don't say, well, I meet you at this number. All right, cool. You got it. Now you say, now he said he gonna do that. Well, you got to do this too. Nah, fuck that. It don't work that way. It don't work that way. Y'all want to make this fight, like I say, give me the 1.5, send it. The only stipulation that should be in the contract, is a rematch clause because it's highly likely that I'm going to scorch his little ass. So, I mean, that's about it. You know what I'm saying? All that other, well, if you fight Devin, then you got to do a fight over here with the zone. Nah, I'm a free agent. I will come over to the zone and fight Devin. If that's where y'all want to do the fight at, I can fight. I already talked to Al. We can fight wherever the fuck y'all want the fight to be. Whatever network you want it to be on, we can make it shake. But all that extra shit y'all talking, man, you can miss me with that, man. This shit real over here, man. Tell Devin get his shit together. Y'all, to the fans, I just wanted to put it out here to let y'all know what's going on. You know what I'm saying? I'm meeting people's offers. And now they trying to add stipulations in the contract stating, well, if you fight Devin, you know, then you got to give us at least a fight over here, too, after that. It sounds like Eddie Hearns is doing the talking for me. That don't make sense. Nah, fuck that. All my time over here, man. I don't know how y'all move over there in Texas. You know what I'm saying? But then again, it's men everywhere. Jay Prince over there. He a good dude. What's up, Jay? You know what I'm saying? But all that other goofy shit, man, y'all can miss me with that. Like I said, I beat his little ass for the 1.5. The only stipulation that could possibly be in it, you know what I'm saying, is a rematch clause because of the possibility of me beating his little ass. You know what I'm saying? That's it. That's all.
Shorty ain't never dealt with a fighter like me. He's never seen nothing like me. I hope you ain't looking at the Lomachenko fight and thinking that's a good fight. That wasn't a good fighter, Mr. Gary Russell Jr. to look at. That was a dehydrated version. Yeah, and it was a knockdown in the fight, and it was still a split decision fight. Get the fuck out of here. Stop playing. Y'all better get y'all shit together, and y'all better hurry up and send it by Friday, because I'm going to get the fans what they want either way. You know what I'm saying? If y'all not going to beat my terms, then cool. I'm giving the fans what they want either way. I only fight once a year, so I'm going to give them two this year. Already scorched King Tut. You know what I'm saying? Unanimous decision. And a two-time silver medalist Olympian. You know what I'm saying? Possibly, I say he's a high B-class fighter. You know what I'm saying? A-minus, if you want to ask me. You know, Jojo Diaz, who went on to be a world champion, who I just beat unanimous decision. You know what I'm saying? He Devin never fought nobody in my caliber, man. Y'all better get y'all shit together by Friday, because I got a date that I'm looking at. I'm trying to go again to the fans that don't know. I'm trying to go again, man, this year for y'all. I'm keeping this shit 100. Stop this shit, Bill. Stop this shit, Devin.